Okay, so this is my entry to the 5x5 contest. I got the circuit from Beavis Audio Research. It's the 5x5 modifier. I added an LFO to it. What it does, it takes a guitar signal from into an 386 and then goes into a 5x5, and the LFO is also a 5x5. So let's hear it. The LFO goes into the 5 pin on the 5x5 modifier.